Gus Martinez.
And we're here at the Junior Gala.
Yes, we're here today. This is a fundraising event for two organizations, Miles of Help Through Christ and the Changing Rooms. And what we do is we help the community a lot. We do a lot of collaborative community events. So we put this little thing together with six beauty queens, 20 models, really wonderful dinner, some live performances, and we're just going to let people have fun here.
What inspired you to do this?
Well, I started helping the homeless a long time ago, and I asked myself, how can I change this world? And I started by helping out young people in two different programs that I have, Prom and Graduation Closet, and Teach Them to Fish USA. All of those programs prepare young people. And so we decided to include young people in this fundraising event and give them the opportunity to come to the spotlight.
Thank you for your time. Bye.
Bye.